some of it you could see in public, right? We've seen announcements. We've seen the fact that they kicked journalists out. We saw the fact that those who were trying to report on this, medical professionals inside of China, were silenced. They shut down reporting. All the kind of things that authoritarian regimes do. It's the way communist parties operate. This is classic communist disinformation.